Good afternoon.
Neighbor.
How you doing now?
It's not that you are shining like this. Do you want to go out?
No, I'm not going out. You are the one I'm looking for now.
You are looking for me? I hope there's no problem.
You won't be someone who has made the problem. You see, a lot of these are the things they think.
Hey, what is the problem?
Pastor, why is it that men of this generation cannot stay in a relationship without demanding for sex?
Men of this generation cannot stay in a relationship without demanding for sex. It's because the women of this generation cannot sustain a relationship without asking for money. You can see that error.
Are you trying to say that men are not supposed to take care of their women?
I'm not saying that men are not supposed to take care of their women, but men are supposed to take care of responsible women, not liabilities, not irresponsible women, not women who cannot show that responsibility. Okay?
Pastor,
the story not clear. I go clear, na error. You don't feel clear. Oh, wait, Miliki.